Hello everyone. It's 6:30 in the morning. The sunrise has just started and I plan to go to purchase fish. This is Shivaji Nagar market. Here you get all types of fishes. We eat only sea fish, so I have purchased some. Back home, these are the seafoods what I have purchased. This is prawns. I think this is pearl spot. Mackerel. This is rani fish. It tastes exactly as prawns when fried. These are baby sardine. In today's vlog, I'll be showing you how to cut and clean these fishes. Some of the fishes have thick scale, so always be careful while cleaning. I will be showing you cleaning of one fish from each so that the video doesn't end up as a lengthy one. This is the fish egg. Tastes good while fried. Thank you. Prawns is very easy to clean. Just remove the head part and the shells. Now you can find thin thread type black thing. You have to remove it or else you'll end up with stomach pain. I've cleaned and washed all the fishes. Put them into boxes and it will be going straight into the freezer. Next, I'll be showing you how I store ginger garlic paste. This is 1/2 kg peeled garlic. I usually get peeled garlic so that cleaning work is very easy. Wash it in 2-3 water. Wash the ginger, cut it into small piece and start peeling the skin. Ginger is peeled and washed. I have ground it by adding little by little. Add some salt and water and grind it to a fine paste. My mixer jar is big enough, so I could grind the whole 1 kg at a time. Transfer it to a container and store it in the fridge. This makes cooking very easy. So this was for today's vlog. Thanks for watching.